Then put on the heat and simmer for another 10 minutes until it thickens.